division.
Infinity Ward.
And Sledgehammer Games.
All warfare is based on deception.
One second. Better.
For years, the West's hypocrisy has made the world a battlefield.
Oh, really?
The corrupt talk. While our brothers and sons spill their own blood.
I would disagree with that. Disturbing content notice. Some player might find a content notice on my major with the fans have. Nah, I will not be offended. And never ask me again, motherfucker! And yeah, so apparently everything here went all here whatsoever. But yeah, I haven't touched anything here whatsoever, so. Well, looks like I'm gonna have to start here from scratch, huh? And I'm gonna do it on the recruit because I'm here for the story, not for even a try hard. The resolution might take a little. Oh, ooh, oh yeah, I remember that one.
As you knew it, he's gone. How far will you go to bring it back,
General Shepard?
Created a war, but only we knew the truth. Nikolai, we're gonna get so bad at you. Yeah. I know a place.
Northern India. And there where conflict broke out. Well, tech support and so on, but, well, I shouldn't even say that. Alright, so as I was saying again, for some time ago, I did Modern Warfare 1-1 some time ago. But, well, World War, then Black Ops, and Modern Warfare 1, so on. Why? It's simply because of the fact that, dear lord. Even for this resolution here, everything seems to be running okay. Hello? What kind of Muppet pastor selection? Throw down the pistol and bang! Well, I think I shot in the head, I think. Yeah, it was in the head. Come on, use your bear strength! Well, not because it would break some ribs and whatnot, and no, dear. Two, one, kabalushi. World War III. Some people have thought that we're at the brink of World War III with Trump and Swoon. But who knows? Could be worse too, you know? Could be extremely worse. So what do we got?
What's the sit rep on New York? The Russian jamming rigs have neutralized our air support. As long as they maintain air dominance, it's a losing fight. We cannot lose New York. Are there any special mission units in the area we can request? JSOC's got a Delta Force team at Benfield. Call sign Metal.
Overlord like Metal 01 is up on Greensat.
This is Sandman. Understand we are OpCon to you. Over.
Glad to have you in our corner, Sandman. The Russians are using electronic countermeasures to jam our comms and guidance systems. The mission tower is on top of the stock exchange. I need your team to destroy it. The jammer's full spectrum, so until it's down, you'll have no radio contact. I have ground assets to get you close. Over.
Fair enough.
We'll get it.
Oh.
Okay, good, good.
Delta Force, United States Army, Planet Frost. Okay, for the first so far, I mean, the resolution, they're okay. Oh, dear Lord. Switching between sturdy to... Yeah, I gotta change it some bit.
Switched on. We gotta move now.
Glad to hear that. Ah, should be lighter, right? Incoming debris, right? I was riding all right. Thank you.
Jammer's 500 meters north. We'll leg it from here. Let's go.
Eh, no problem. What the fuck? Oh, I gotta set up the count and the controls and so on. 1 second. Right. Everything here before seems good. I mean, I'm not, you know, going by my usual setting, but you know, fucking hell. Yay. Oh. Well then. What the hell are they? Oh, that guy just walked right into it. Yeah, he's stone cold dead. Oh, P90. Oh well, I still got this thing I like a lot. And it goes kablooey! Don't know if I should use this properly or like a grenade launcher. I don't know, I don't have the proper idea for how to do this damn thing here yet, but who knows. Yeah. Yeah, I'm trying to do like a bit of a semi-auto mode on my hand only. Might as well just can see here, it's not as ideal as it should have been, but who knows. You're fucked too, you're my friend. Get fucked. Get fucked. I can always go with the P90, you know, it's my favorite. I mean, the AK here, they're good, but you know, they always have a shit ton of recoil. Ah, perfect. I can do red of sight. I love red of sight. Especially my P90. Can't get wrong with the P90, am I right? And what the hell? Oh Lord! Why the hell not? Well, I'll admit this is way more smooth than the previous one. This one's suppressed too, so okay, I guess. Ow, where are they? What the hell are they? Oh, I get it. Was behind him over here, isn't he? Yep, it was. What a pussy. The pigeon egg. Oh, you're fucking out. Okay, maybe not. Yeah? I'll have more of these things up ahead, right? I'm not familiar, I don't remember seeing a lot of PKP up ahead, but, you know. But goddamn, they're a lot of fun anyways. Tell me about it. Yee. Not as much fun as FPD, but you know, it's fun too. Yeah. I get it. Not the first time I played it.
Same as before. Burn the jammer, kill the bad guys. I like it.
Who doesn't like it, right? Yeah. Oh yeah, hell up, will ya?
Bridge truck, hold here till my signal. Frost with me.
Rod. Yay! Yeah, the Spaz 12 are quite deadly over here too. Especially in a range like this here that hurt, but you know. Oh. Okay. Who else? God damn it, you confuse me! Hey. Huh, not bad. Looks like they used to be like a very comfortable place before it turned to shithole. I could go for the revolver, but you know, it's, not yet. Uh-huh, guess I'll just dry this thing up, anyway. Uh-huh. I completely understand you for now, but, alright. So... The poor bastard must be blind as shit after that. Wall Street. Jammer's not far.
Double check the shadows. Chuck, you getting anything on your comms?
Nothing but static. Jammer's got us in the dark.
Hmm.
Hold up, quiet. Shooter's in the store below. Switch them off. Roger that.
Huh. Alright. Granata! Actually, grenade here, grenade there too. I only just throw that bomb because I'm mean. Have another one? Only because I can.
Rich, take up overwatch while we clear the store.
I'm on it.
Okay. We cleared the store, so I mean that he's on the overwatch. Yay! Uh-huh, okay, no problem. Have another one to you, bitch! Ow. Fucking hell. But yeah, even with this resolution here with just something heavy, and high detail and whatnot, I mean, I'm starting to change my, you know, my views on some things here. And what's with the ACG side where you're so freaking stable? Like it's some freaking sort of magical on me. Right then. I'm not so much so fond of the this thing on the P90, but you know, whatever works best, right? He tried. Wait. Always had to sell myself here, but I was just promised sometime, but you know. Well, okay. I don't need this to do anymore, do I? Ah, for fuck's sake. Oh. Yeah, I can roll with this one. The recoil here isn't that bad, but... Okay. Get out of the way, Grizzly! God, this thing is not pretty much... Yeah, I mean this model, well the previous one isn't the thing so accurate, but you know, whatever works best, am I right? Oi! Deus Vult! Deus Vult! Alright. It doesn't change much, of course, apart from, you know, the, I feel good now, doesn't it, you bastard? But at least the more modernized AK, model AKs, they're more accurate, but... Should have saved the grenade on the other slug one, but... Whatever works best, right? For fuck's sake. You gotta do alright. The stock exchange, I hear ya. And the one had an RPG. Not happy with that. Damn it, worm! You only become food for the things. Okay, good. We got plenty of nays this time. Reload as well too. Ooh, there you go. Lovely. At least, of course, you're smarter. Just, granata. Grenade! Come on. Bullet hole over there, and where did this guy came from? Shame we didn't notice, but whatevs. Oh, for fuck's sake. Not wasting too much of my time with that. Right. So, I know there's like a bit of collectible around here, but, right away, I'll screw it. There's someone else around down there? The balcony? Where? Oh. Not a problem. Oh, yeah, well, yeah. Anyone else? Didn't think so. What are they shooting at? Oh. I knew something was up. Okay, let's say got him. Did I? Of course I did. I always get him. Yeah.
Keep moving. The jamming system, it's up on the second tier.
Oh yeah, there's little feet dangling over there. Up the technicians and we're good. Oh.
Frost, put a thermite on the jammer's power supply. We'll cover.
Okay. Not a problem. Don't mind me if I do. Got bluey. Yeah, nice bulletproof computers. Too bad they don't do much. Well, what do I got here? Some nice termite to go. Shoosh. Well, alright. You didn't specify where would it fall down. You know, gonna fall down over there, but you know. That works. Alright. It's bulletproof.
We're sending a Black Hawk to your location for exfil. ETA 3 minutes.
Okay.
ISR is back online.
Did I get him?
Multiple hostiles on the rooftops in your area. You now have Opcon on a fully armed predator.
Well, kinda. Yeah, okay. No problem. You are done diddly fucked. I see him. Goodbye. Right on the rotors. Well, this will be good enough, but alright. Oh, we got him. Nice. Right.
Confirm 4 is on board. Exfil complete.
Hold on, we're going vertical. Multiple contacts, lower rooftop. Frost, get on it.
Right. Oh.
Stand by for new mission directive. Over.
Roger, Overlord, send it.
We have multiple Russian warships near our ports.
Ooh.
We sent the SEALs to assault the command vessel. Proceed to New York Harbor to assist.
I can't reach them.
We're seeing multiple enemy rotor wings in your airspace.
Uh-huh, I see one.
Enemy pilot incoming!
He led, sucker.
Stay on him, stay on him! Toss down that Russian bird!
Yeah. Yeah. Eat lit. God damn it.
Deli target right side high.
Two more, two more!
Good riddance. Come on. Eat lit, sucker.
Good work.
Who else? There are like three of them, right? What's this? What the hell did that? Like a bit of a rocket smoke I saw.
Keep scanning your sectors.
Yeah. About that, I
We lost them!
Shit, enemy hide!
Alright, hold on. Thank you, left.
He's behind the building! Behind the building!
Frost, gonna get a beat out of him! Fire!
I coded it down to a little bit more stable. Just a wee bit more stable. Eat lead, sucker! He's taking quite a bit of a beating, isn't he? There you go. Rotors down, and get the hell out of here.
Look out! We're hit!
See, like he knew what he was doing. And there goes my M4. Go! Definitely not Grand Theft Auto, right? Players knew that the cop just...
Tail rotor effective. Hydraulics holding. Collective and pitch set. Fuel 70%.
Overlord, this is 01. We are en route to the harbor. Over.
Roger, 01. The skies are clear. Good luck. Out.
But then again, the noobs in Grand Theft Auto, first time pilot a helicopter, just relative to hitting everything. Pedestrians, cars, buildings, anything that's touchable. So what now? Oh.
This is Lightning 3-1. Guidance systems are back online. Standing by with a full payload of JDAMs. Requesting clearance.
Lightning 3-1, you are cleared to engage.
Bring in the hard deck. DOT 5 seconds. Weapons away.
Ah, Bluey.
Verify initial strikes on the Predator feed.
Sir, it appears all sites have been neutralized.
Good work, Sandman. We've regained air dominance over Manhattan and pushed the front line back to the river.
What's our next target?
The Russian command vessel is an Oscar II submarine carrying enough cruise missiles to level the eastern seaboard. We need to strike fast before they can launch a counterattack.
Roger, what's the mission?
Infiltrate the vessel, take over the bridge, then turn their weapons against their own fleet. I need you to link up with the SEALs and get it done. Good luck.
Get up, boys. Where's our infill point? Brooklyn Battery Tunnel.
I thought it collapsed.
It did.
Into the ruins we go, then.
In position. SDV Team 4, this is Metal 01. Radio checking the blind, over.
Roger 01, we have you 5x5. Phase line echo secure. We have execute authority.
We're 1 minute out.
Copy that. Just don't start the party without us.
Almost through.
Well, it seems pretty cool.
Primary entry point is open. Stay tight. Easy to get separated down here.
I'll take care of that later on. I get it.
Damn. Think anyone got out?
Nothing we can do for them now.
They're just...
They're just little fish down there. 300 meters to link up.
Metal 01, got you on the tracker.
Roger, approaching rendezvous. SEAL team should be up ahead.
I see them. Sub's on the move. Intercept window is closing fast.
Roger that. Lead the way.
Watch your sonar. Russians are laying mines.
Eyes on your sonar.
Mine.
Keep it steady.
Ooh. Thought it would hit him.
Right,
but yeah, ooh. But yeah, the problem of these landmines, of course, submarines, they're quite a bit nasty, as I said before.
Got another mine.
Yeah, these mines here, they are magnetized to whatever moves around, like say a submarine.
Here we go.
That damn thing just latches onto the oh. I was gonna say again that the damn thing gets
steady.
It latches onto the submarine, and whatever the little buttons it connects to, it just goes kablooey. Nasty, but it is what it works. It's one big.
Okay,
one big dildo in the middle of the sea.
Get in position.
Planting. Planting.
Right then.
Frost, plant the mine on the sub.
Yeah, I'm coming. Don't need to tell me twice. I'll bite your neck off.
Mines armed. Clear out.
Good job. We'll prep the exfil.
Going explosive.
Mines are charged.
Overlord,
doesn't matter.
01. Sub is surfacing. Commencing assault.
Roger 01. Continue to primary objective. We need control of the sub's missiles.
So, going in like a
hatch opening. Contact coming out of the hatch.
I can't believe I missed it, but all right, screw that, right? Ah, I see what weapon they're picking up. The weapon just formed in the middle of the sea, I get it. Uh-huh.
Deck secured, head down.
Okay. Goody.
Alright, Frost, sweeping clear. All unknowns are hostile.
Aye. To the belly of the beast. Shit. Not really too fond of the P90 with the damn thing here, but this'll work too. Thanks. It doesn't work. Designed initially after the fall of the Soviet Union to be as an anti-terror weapon. Cause, you know, them things are quite nasty back then and whatnot. Well, hasn't it always been, right? Hasn't it always been? Hey! Huh. Ooh. A little annoying to reload the damn thing, but hey, what can I do? Mine now. You could have done something back there, but who cares, right?
They're gonna scuttle the sub. We gotta move now.
The funny thing is, everything with the laser sight, it don't just give out the position. Ow! Blimey! Uh-huh. I hear ya. Can't go wrong with the P90, but you know... Oh, lovely. All right.
Position at the door.
Okay, fair enough.
Okay, put a kicker charge on the door.
Fair enough.
There he is.
The Glock 18.
Overlord, this is Metal 01. I send checkpoint Neptune, over.
Roger 01. Copy Neptune.
I have the missile key, and I'm accessing the launch codes now.
Grid coordinates follow. Tango, Whiskey 056628.
Okay.
Coordinates confirmed. Firing on Russian fleet.
Ooh.
30 seconds.
Not bad. Okay. Radio them asking for help? Too bad they're not here to listen.
Roger, SEAL team is in position for exfil.
Any hostile to the Glock or? Okay, never mind. Oh Lord. Okay. Very effective and handy. Ooh. Oh, I get it. Well, that thing was gonna crush down on me for 2 seconds. But, alright. They are, and I'm going right in.
Overlord, mission complete. All Eagles accounted for.
Roger, Middle 01. Missile strikes confirmed on multiple Russian hard targets in your AO. All primary threats neutralized. Good work, team. That's one for the books.
Easy day, Overlord. Sandman out.
To be honest, I kind of miss this game, I admit.
All friendly call signs. We are no longer on the defensive. I repeat, consolidate and counterattack.
The Russians are disengaging! We got them on their heels!
And now for a report also.
On the jagged edges of war, there were still Russians who rejected Makarov's lunacy. Men willing to stand against the tide.
Christ, we've got vital signs, but they're weak. Soap won't last without proper attention. He's a hard bastard. Trust me, he'll make it.
We're picking up inbound signatures.
We've got company. It's Makarov. He's tying up loose ends. Who's your best man?
Yuri, ex-Spitznaz. Only man I know who hates Makarov more than you.
Get him. They'll use the ridgeline for cover and fly in from the south.
How do you know?
It's what I do.
Quote-unquote disavowed, eh? Hard to believe that. But alright.
How many of them? 3 Havocs and 4! No, 5 MI-17s! Commandos fast roving down!
Uh-huh.
The fire team on the roof!
Yuri! Yuri, over here! We need to get soaked to the chopper!
What is that?
And the goddamn helicopter! Persona non grata.
Do whatever this man says!
Yuri, take position on the balcony!
balcony. We need to buy the doctor some time.
Aha.
Keep your eyes on the courtyard.
Can I, doesn't matter.
Take them down. We need to hold them off until we can move soap.
First of all, this thing runs out quick! Uh-huh? That's all of it? Really? Yeah, good to know. Yeah, I'm coming. Stab. Look like he died for a bit.
They're on the roof. We've got to get soap to the chopper.
I got him. Yuri, you with me? Yuri, over here.
Not familiar with this one, but alright. Uh-huh. Yeah, whatever. Have it back.
We're pinned down in the street. We need reinforcements.
Ah, whatever. Huh? Yeah, I'm trying. But it's fun. That's fun.
Courtyard's clear.
Just two more rounds of this thing. Gotta make it count. Ah.
We need some heavier firepower.
There's a weapon cache at the edge of town. We have a UGV stored there.
Then we use that to get to the chopper. Hold fire, civilians!
That's not a civilian I'm shooting at. Well. Yeah, what are the same to these guys, right? I'm not sure you just be done with that vehicle. I got other priorities at mine. So? Come on, just chicken out of here. What? Whatever works best. Nice try. I do believe that, yeah. We're best in every side coming. Not well. How about yeah, I missed. Oh well, or not. Who cares? Who knows? I don't know. A lot of aching down here.
The drone's doing another pass.
What drone? I don't know any drone. Oh. It just dropped a nade. Good to know. Stay off already, will ya? I have another one too. Bit of a after effect shot. Right then. Ooh. Why not? I can be a pervert at times for big machine guns. Right.
Hold up, this is it.
Get inside.
The UGV is in a shipping crate directly below you.
Uh-huh. Okay. Hold the damn thing, will ya?
I see it.
Well, that's hard to miss. Ooh. Of course.
Unmanned ground vehicle. 2 centimeter armor plating, mounted minigun, and grenade launcher.
Huh.
Controls are gonna be in Russian. Yuri, you're up. Nikolai, what's the condition?
We've got to get him out of here.
Yuri, clear a path to the chopper. We'll be right behind you.
So, what do you got here?
The minigun will punch right through walls.
And machine guns, but hostile, unfortunately. They can hide from the bullets, but then they cannot hide from the grenades. Fair enough.
Take out those choppers!
Fair enough. Make it look easy, doesn't it? Who the hell did that? Looks like survived a crash. Ah, okay.
Keep pushing to the chopper.
Terminated. Attack me right from behind, what a coward!
Yuri, run to the chopper, move!
Damn, it's kind of funny that I had to stay behind and... Wait. Screw that. Jeez. Christ almighty. That pretty much a short toss anyway, but... Ah, you nasty bastard. Ooh. Oh, this is gonna hurt. At least thankfully didn't land some boulders down below, right? Imagine sitting on the boulder and just break your spine and die. Okay. That's but a small bath. Everything's okay.
There he is! There's Yuri!
Good. We'll need him. We're going off to Makarov.
Bloody hell's Yuri.
They say truth is the first casualty of war. But who defines what's true?
Is flying to Hamburg to negotiate a peace treaty with NATO delegates.
Truth is just a matter of perspective.
However, many Russians still blame America for the massacre at Tsarkaev Airport.
The duty of every soldier is to protect the innocent, and sometimes that means preserving the lie of good and evil. That war isn't just natural selection played out on a grand scale.
But for now, it looks like the world may finally know peace.
The only truth I've found is that the world we live in is a giant tinderbox.
Ready
All
to
it
be-
takes is someone to light the match.
Encablooey.
Moscow, this is command point on the road to Hamburg. Sky's clear.
All teams report in.
Team 1, the president's office is secure.
Team 2, lower deck is clear.
Team 3, forward cabin is secure.
We land in Hamburg in 2 hours. Team 1, remain with the president until touchdown.
Hello.
Vasily's waiting for you, Father.
He's expecting an answer from me.
Team 1 moving.
I don't like him.
No one does. That's why he's good at his job.
What will you tell him?
The truth.
He won't want to hear it.
He has no choice. I'm the president.
That's what makes him a valuable target.
Mr. President.
Vasily.
Hello, Mr. President. President?
Gentlemen, we have only two choices. Peace or war. Life or death. For the sake of our children, we must seek peace with
Mr.
the West.
President, now is not the time to appease our enemies.
We destroy Shut our up. Enemies when we make friends with them. If we cannot end our differences, at least...
War is gonna be forever, and... Only a 5-7? Okay, I get it. Get down. Code red. I get it. How many were that again? Blimey. Fuck. Sorry. I thought I had a drop of them. You little fucker. Join me. Come on. Dun da 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 da. Oh, sorry, I forgot about that. Flying. Okay, good.
They have the daughter hostage in the cargo bay. Team 3,
back away. Move out of the way, goddammit. What the hell? The FMG-9. Sure, why not, then? Oh, just the A-12. I started to wonder what the kind of weapon he had and whatnot. Sure, why not? No, only because I know people are gonna demand me to do it, so why not? Yeah. Only this thing had a more ammo capacity, but who cares? Whatever. Oh, it just keeps getting better now, doesn't it? Emergency landing? Probably at a bad place. Oh, blimey! Bye! We could have at least put some ski... Ow. Okay, we at least shouldn't have put some ski... things on the damn plane. You know, the slide, whatnot, you're putting down a foot, I forgot the name of it now, but who cares? At least a turbine would have chewed up the plane a whole lot faster.
Come on, Agent Kharkov! We have to find the president!
Uh-huh. Okay. Hurry up, little need. Yeah, you just crashed. You'll be fine. Walk it off, pussy. Well then. Just a flesh wound. What do you got here?
Secure the door and move her to safety. Hanko, with me. We got to find the president.
Yeah. That's gonna be needed, unfortunately. But who cares, damn. Holding
to your location now. Location now. Secure the area for evac.
Dial. What I like about the AK, with the ACOG, is that it's really, really stable. Never seen a damn thing so... by far. The evac chopper, then, you'll be fine, pussy, walk it off. The vehicle then bought, huh? You are not so stable, but at least you get what I mean. Didn't he understand grenade launch around here? I don't think it was, but you know. The hell are they? Yeah. Ah. Well, they have flashbang protective glasses, you know, so... of course, that's not gonna work out so well. Ah, for fuck's sake. Motherfucker! Another shotgun! Huh. Ah well, he'll get a damn. Eat lead, sucker. Yeah. Just keeps getting better now, doesn't it? Oh wow. You know, Just making damn sure. Oh, blimey. That doesn't sound good. That doesn't look good. As expected. Hello, you fucking mobster. You're not Italian, by the way. Just swing it out. Fuck. Yeah. Ow.
You know who I am?
Yes.
Then you know what I want.
You're insane.
Russia will take all of Europe, even if it must stand upon a pile of ashes. I want the launch codes, Mr. President.
You'll never get them.
Every man has his weakness. Find the girl.
Should not have reached for the gun. Just should have just laid down and just let it pass. Just let it pass.
The president never arrived in Hamburg for the peace summit. With his whereabouts currently unknown, no one is certain what this means for the peace.
Looks like Makarov just
played his next
hand.
If he puts himself back on the grid, he wants it to be known.
So where do we start hunting?
Africa. Makarov's been using local paramilitary group to move shipments into Sierra Leone. From there, they go towards Morocco and into Spain.
He's moving north.
Right towards Her Majesty's doorstep. What's the cargo? I don't know, but it's important to him. And I want to.
We can use the river to get him close. The factory and the camp where they store the shipments.
Mm-hmm.
The RF's been waging genocide in the highlands for months. They'll be everywhere.
Makarov wouldn't let this travel lightly if it didn't serve a greater purpose. And chances are the bastard will be there personally to see things off. If he's back on the grid, then so are we.
So we're just slogging the dead water all the damn time? I'm glad to know that.
Nikolai, we're just outside the village.
And we all have the same guns.
The factory isn't far from here. Makarov's cargo should be there. Keep it silent. Let's move.
Yeah.
Maintain a low profile.
Christ, that shotgun, man. But whatever. Whatever.
So, try not to die this time.
You worry about yourself, old man.
So,
vehicle's approaching. Get down.
Okay, I'm down.
You will not even notice a single thing.
Gonna take a piss? Where'd he go? Oh. Okay. Even a doggo has been eliminated. Well, hyena, but you still you get it. The piggy is a little too. Huh. Sure are heading for an art day.
They're gonna torch the poor bastard. Let's light them up before they light him up.
Oh wow. Triple shot? Well, then again, they're just shooting up anyways all the damn time, so... What difference would it make?
Hold your fire. There's too many of them.
Uh-huh. Get down, will ya?
Don't do anything stupid, lads.
Yeah, you too. The checkpoint...
Alright, get ready.
Yeah, they're wasting bullets like... There's no tomorrow. Oh, I get it.
Get off the road. Get down now.
Easy.
Blasting that music. Yeah, one of the troop cargo. This one's the one with the 50 cal. And just two patrolmen behind.
All clear. Hold up.
What? What? What is it?
Clear.
Okay.
Two more on the bridge. We'll have to take them down. Wait for the truck to pass.
Okay.
Drop them. Move out.
Yeah, okay. Oh, they would even notice what's falling the water at this point. Nor would they bother with it as well, too. Yeah? Okay. Oh, look at that, he had the same gun. More or less.
Hostiles approaching, 5 meters.
Uh-huh. Yeah, jump or not, you guys. Don't sound like it. Yeah? What else?
We're compromised!
Why? Wait, what? Oh, they let him pass, but you know. Okay. An entire car down here. Where?
Clear. Clear? This place is bloody empty. Nikolai, the factory's a dead end. No sign of Makarov.
He must have moved to the militia's headquarters at the center of town.
Whatever.
There now.
Uh-huh. What, did I shoot this guy up or what? Okay. I think I just straight up executed the poor bastard. Bang! Drop them. What, some guy? Okay. The hell is... Okay. Barely tickled them. Because he didn't see me. Where the hell are you? Let's go to this guy. Okay. I see them. Understood. Huh? They're everywhere, actually. But they're not, but that's not front. What the hell? That was a good gun. Uh-huh. Okay. What the hell? So it was gonna cut a coconut for me. Okay, looks like I put my foot in the way.
Incoming lift!
There were no coconuts! What a fucking liar! Oh well, I mean... Uh-huh. Slut the bastards?
Then let's give him a proper welcome. Yuri, man the mortar on the roof.
Ooh.
Start putting shells down range. Use the mortar and hose those bastards down. Looks like two technicals and a bunch of troops. Light them up.
Uh-huh, okay.
All targets in the village are hostile. If it moves, put a mortar shell on it.
Keep right on. Ooh. The thing from World War II or what? Oh, ow. Shut the dog up, will ya? It's the... not on me, goddammit.
Nikolai approaching the church now. You're sure the cargo will be there?
It's the only area they could have moved it to. If not there, then it's already on its way to Europe.
Let's hope he's right.
Damn, when it jumps up like this, a bit annoying, but I don't know if I can live with this or not, but, other single fire is okay. What the hell? Okay. Yeah, why not? Christ. Yeah, blind me. Yeah. Doosh. Yeah, car ain't going nowhere. Oh, come on.
Oh,
He froze mid-air. Good to know. Good to know. Okay.
Guys, there's the bug! They're moving the cargo! We're out of time! Get to that church now!
Ho ho! What do you got here? Aight! Ooh! Huh.
Push forward to the church.
Yeah. Come on, goddammit. You got the upper hand on me for that time, but not run. Oh, shush it, old man. What the hell? Okay. Yeah. Had to stick a dog on me for the damn thing, but... This will be something. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. Pow! Pow! Oh, wow. And he got away. Right then! Now the SAS and Burns. I believe I might have all just caught up to where I...
Ici la station Corse, nous avons intercepté un message crypté.
Et Don, that's it to go London now.
Nous avons un problème.
The French just intercepted a message concerning a suspicious shipment headed for British soil.
Have we identified the vessel?
No, sir. The call came from a number on the watch list for Fregatta Industries.
Mm-hmm. Wake up MI5 and notify them that we have an imminent threat.
Gentlemen, what do we know?
Nothing solid. Special branches sweeping up known persons of interest, but we advise tasking SAS to investigate Tier 1 threats.
Patch me through to Hereford.
Ma'am, I understand we have unknown hostiles expecting a package.
MI5 has identified several possible points of entry. Be advised, the nature of the cargo is currently unknown.
Roger. My team is making ready. We'll be on plot within the hour. Don't worry, ma'am. Whatever they're up to, we'll put a stop to it.
That is if they can.
Base plate, we're online. Mint on view.
Oh.
Roger that, Bravo 6. There are multiple trucks on the docks marked charity worldwide. At this time, we believe they are target.
That's a dodgy way of doing charity work.
The trucks are leaving the docks right now.
Charity worldwide.
Intel on this op shows the shipment came from high-value targets overseas. Be advised, one of the trucks is still at the docks.
Why not get a Spectre in here and sink the whole bloody thing in a river?
Too high profile, Bravo 6. Vulture's birds will provide air cover for now.
Let's just get this thing done and dusted.
Fleer is picking up heat signatures in the warehouses. You will need to clear those buildings before securing the truck.
My team will take warehouse 1. Bravo 9 will handle the other. Base plate, our window is closing fast. We're ready to kick this off.
Copy that. All teams, you've got the nod. Mission is a go.
Alright, mate. Let's do this. That's the warehouse in front of us. Burns, we'll sweep. You clean. Weapons free. Alley clear, move.
Okay. Charity worldwide.
Wake up.
Charity worldwide. Wow, then. Okay.
Two targets down the alley, 10 meters. Take them down. Alley clear.
Previous game they were less resistant. Who cares?
On me.
Mine.
Ready.
Wait, what? Yeah, I'm ready.
All right, cut it. Room clear. Up the stairs.
Yeah.
Good movement up ahead. Burns, take point. Drive more around the corner.
Well,
room clear.
Watch a nice sucker match, huh? Pow pow.
Queen of the change, go!
Through the glass!
Well then. All these shit better off, will ya? Whatever. Ugh. Oh, blimey. Yeah, charity worldwide. Pick up delivering and donations. Interesting to know.
All clear? Clear. Clear, boss.
Alright, south of perimeter.
So, is it the truck or what?
Open the doors.
Yeah, get out of the way. And nothing.
Bravo 6, be advised.
Oh, better off. I know I use a P90 a lot, but hey, can't blame myself for it. I can't refill the ammo, eh? Okay, see how it is. A little tickle, I see. How did the hell that? Oh. Oxygen tank. What the hell? Creep. Yeah. It's my covering spot, can't. God damn it. Right. Yeah, it doesn't sound good. Propane tank. Well, they're all in group, so why not? Yeah. Well then. Yeah, they're chickening out the damn... Yeah. You're chickening out of the damn metro, huh? That's alright, I got this. Fuck that guy. Stop. Okay. Except there's no one up ahead, so... Oh wait, there is. Just gonna get a clear shot of them. Where the hell did he go? Thanks. Anyone else? Ah, lovely. Oh, there's like a whole lot of them all of a sudden. Hell. Well, at least there's the driver, but he got chewed up in the process too, and... This thing would probably collapse by now. Think about it for a bit. How many support beams did the damn train took down along the jeeps and whatnot? Well, it'd been not too much of the damn place is old, so yeah, it would have indeed collapsed. On the way down. Right? Hello.
Bravo 6, come in. Bravo 6, do you copy?
Yeah, I'm here. That's good. Nah, just a scratch.
The train's done in under Westminster. Those bastards were using it for transport.
Be advised, the trucks are headed in your direction. Get topside an RV with Bravo 2.
Copy. Come on, Burns. Looks like it's just us now.
Yeah.
Copy, Bravo 6. Teams are on route to ETA.
What the hell are you doing? Well. Just a scratch, walk it off. Or better yet. Well, chips are ditching. AV check. Falling back up. Well, he blocked me, so we both died of a grenade. I'll take this one here. I have a grenade for them too. Steve Duncan. You're not getting anywhere. Fucking hell. Ooh. Come on, you pussy, get up, you're fine. We got to pay them, we got to do the ticket, motherfuckers. They read like the PP, the PP 90, don't they? Thank you.
All teams be advised, the truck is headed your way, coming in hot.
Secure the area.
Oh, I got 50 rounds of the damn thing. Damn clip, so. Unloaded.
Base plate, the lorry's down. We're secure.
What are we doing?
What's the status on the others?
Creep.
Base plate, come in. Base plate, where are the trucks?
Davies Family Recreation. Big Ben.
There it is, sweetie. It's right there. Honey, are you kidding this?
Yeah, yeah. Charity.
Sarah, don't go too far. Birds! Look, Mommy, there's birds!
At least you saved the birds.
You know she gets that from you.
And Zyklon B was released on British soil. Which means poison gas. Or should I say gift gas?
At 6:22 Greenwich Mean Time, chemical attacks were triggered across Europe.
I repeat, Downing Street is within a contamination radius. Over.
It's being called the worst terror event in history.
This is GIGN HQ. My men are dead or dying. I've been exposed.
This is Ramstein. We're under attack.
Roger, we are aware of the gas attack and are sending decon units your way.
Not the gas. We're under attack by Russian ground forces.
Say again, Ramstein. What Russian forces?
The entire Russian army! Request immediate assistance!
Eyewitnesses are now reporting Russian tanks rolling down the Champs-Élysées.
This was no act of terrorism. The attacks were intended to cripple our defenses and pave the way for an invasion. We need to hit them now with everything we've got.
Sir, we've lost contact with the delegation in Hamburg.
Metal 01, this is Overlord Actual. You are being rerouted for Hamburg. We've got a principal-level hostage rescue.
Who is it?
The Vice President.
Isn't it lovely? Isn't it lovely? But then again, I'm trying to, you know. Yeah, go for it. But that's gonna be for another episode. But then again, think about it for a bit. During the Soviet Union time, they wanted to invade Europe and whatnot. So yeah, maybe this Makarov fellas was mostly more, but you know, just one of these crazes we have nowadays that they pledge their alliance to the Soviet Union. Even no matter if the facts is long gone and whatnot. But yeah, so then again, that's just a bit of an idea and whatnot, but hey, what can I do, right? So yeah, so then again, I hope you're enjoying this one as much as I did. Got a bit of a long one for a first episode, but well, not necessarily the first episode, because... Say, one second, let me just check, of course, just to see, where it left off, actually, because, you know, it's... Just make it all the way there, am I right? So, lucky for you, you got yourself a bonus. Okay, so apparently, when I was, let's say, doing a little bit of history studying, internal web browser just decided to freeze up, and none of the buttons even worked, so, okay, got myself a plan B, so it's not really fully accurate, but, I'm gonna have to go by memory then, how about that, huh? So, how about that? Which I believe that this one here should be the last one. I did by far, but... Ew. Cold. Manipulator heard the demons. Yeah, this is what I remember, actually. Oh, alright. Okay. The Hind is... down? Very old school, I'd say. Ah, fishy! Ah, this would be a good catch, but... Well...
We're gonna need you boys to sweep the forward area. Make sure we're good to move up.
Copy, we'll clear you a path! You're good, right on! We'll take the right flank!
Close.
Going right!
Then again, I'm even affected by that explosion too, so... That's something. But he just put him down. Motherfucker. And thank you for that. Oh, where the RPG? I get it. Dial. Put it down. Gotta get him. Of course I get him. Where is it? Sure is better than nothing, I'd say. Then again, enemy ammo everywhere, right? The ACG sight is good, but... Let's see... The hell are they? Fucking hell. Ah. Ooh. Oh, fucking hell. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. Fucked him up real good. They spray bullets all over and I need one semi or more just to finish them off, but... Who cares? The hell? Right then. Okay.
Holding.
I think the bus is made of concrete. Bloody hell. He's still alive, you know, just moving a bit. We need a medic. Or he needs some milk. Bang, bang. Well, that was the intention, bang, bang, but... Well? Huh. Okay. That's quite a lot of them over there. Just gotta take him up before you could zero in on me. Hello! Ah. I just meant to jump, you know. Okay. My arm itches. Blimey! Not just... just with the ammo as well too, you know? Don't feel bad, I will feel bad picking up ammo for my fallen friends, so... yeah... Ooh! That might hit someone. The hell? Yeah, run me over. Yeah. I think I went through them. But you know, damn. Well then. Squished? Probably. Well. There they're going.
Regroup on the tank!
Uh-huh. What a weapon they have around, I mean...
Okay. We grew up on the tank!
What's the holdup? The only way through is in that parking garage and out the other side. We're gonna have to take it slow. Not sure if they can handle the sniper!
Car's hit! He's hit!
Where's the sniper?
Top floor of the building in front of you! Hit it now!
Okay.
Frost, get up on that minigun!
Aye, aye. Yeah, luckily he decided to return back, huh? Who the hell? Luckily he took care of one, but... T-90, the Terminator. Idiot. You walked right into my line of fire, even though I clearly was here, but... Oh well. Can't blame him. Raise him stupid anyways. A lot of ruins up... Oh. Yeah. Okay. Well, not thinking I want to go then to the garage. Time to learn about paste or run the treads over him. Yep, I was right. Go down, but why are we going up? That's what I want to know. Yeah, clearly a bad idea, but hey, why might you argue against it, right?
Hey, whoa, wait.
Yes, F2 tanks. Well, I was right, and oh, get down. The minigun got crushed. Yeah, I'm here. Yep. The minigun was crushed. And it disappeared, apparently. Okay. There's a big pipe on my bag. Who? Okay, no problem. I can take care of that. Too bad I can't reload it now. Fucking hell. Oh, I thought it blew up. Well, yeah, the car blew up, so that's something. Just executed him with an M16.
Metal 01, ISR has spotted the convoy half a click from your position. Get there fast and secure a perimeter.
Why is it suppressed? That's what I... Oh. Ooh. Ooh. I like this. I much like it. It's the A4, but... Well... Ah, fuck it. It still looks good. I'm happy with it. Oh. Really stable? Triple shot? All good. But who the hell did that? Oh, it had to be. Okay. Ah. The hell? The hell? Hey. Stop that. Jesus Christ. That just killed me. I don't need a scope, that's for sure. Whatever. Ah, screw me. Anything fell? He's gone. Well then. The Glock 18, huh? Oh, what the hell not? Huh? Oh. Oh, the more fun. Anyone else? Didn't think so. The hell is he? Blimey. That shouldn't have him, goddammit. Okay. Oh. Why not? Right? Even a scar, too. Mm-hmm. Oh, anyone else? Damn it, Void, gotta move on.
L01, have you reached the convoy?
Affirmative, Oval, but we can't get to it yet. Bloody hell. That'd secure that, I guess. Does it? I guess so. Hey. Hold on, that takedown deck takes care of that. Okay, there you go. There's going. Damn it!
In 10 minutes. Over.
Copy your last. Hey, there's a lot of blood over here. It's going up those stairs. Easy.
Mm. Ooh. Ooh. I spy with my little eye. Yeah. Kablooey. Ah. Well, one really want how to play it like shit, didn't he? Though with this one here, but because apart from being automatic,
yourself.
Mac, this John.
We put
lot of names in the clock tower this week, lad.
It was Makarov. The bastard slipped from my fingers in Sierra Leone. What does MI6 know?
You're on everyone's shit list, John. There's no way I could get you clearance.
Don't give me that. You still owe me for Pripyat, and I'm calling it in.
Easy, son. All right. We've traced the delivery freighter to an outfit in Bosaso, Somalia. It's run by a nasty piece of work named Morabi. My hands are full with it leading it home, so you're on your own. Good hunting.
What's the security look like?
Strictly 2nd Division. Local triggermen guard the compound.
We'll stick out like bollocks in a bulldog. Stealth's not an option.
Then we just have to kick in the front door. Tell Nikolai to ready his men.
Ho ho! Nice. But that's gonna have to wait for another time, so then I can't repeat just as much as I did, so look forward for next one. So I will see you next time, and until then.